All right, you guys. So these are some of the things I got from my most recent Ross trip. I'm so excited to share with you. So first I'm going to start with back over here or the front area. I saw this and I have like a weird addiction to like containers and anything that would help with organizing, and especially if it looks cute like this. There was two of them, but I only got one, so be proud of me for that. But it was only $2.99. So I thought that was a really good, and it's like really sturdy and thick, so it's like really good quality. And I'm not exactly sure what I'm going to use for it, but I think it'd be really cute maybe on a desk or my nightstand or something. But I think it would really be useful for something, but I just don't know what yet. But I think it's a really nice quality, and I really just like the way it looks, and yeah, it'll come to use. And honestly, it's small, so it's not going to take up much space. And then I saw this. This was actually on clearance because it's missing the cheese spreader. This was on clearance for $3. See, as is. But, so this is like one of those cheese things you can like cut the cheese on. But it's gold and white and it has a J on it. So my daughter, Jaden, her birthday is May 30th, the day after my birthday. And I got this for her to add to like her birthday gifts and stuff because it is near the end of April, so it's getting close, so might as well stock up when I can. So I thought this was actually really cute. She doesn't need to use it for a cheese slicer or spreader or anything like that, but she can use this just as a decor piece even. Like if we could hang it on the wall or put it somewhere, you know, I think that'd be really pretty. Since she is turning 12, she's very, very preteenish, and I thought it would be really, really cute for her room, and I think she'll really like it, and it's really heavy, really sturdy. So for $3, I thought it was a really cute deal. Really good deal, I mean. And then I saw this. I love the Real Techniques brand. And I have been trying to get myself to use these things. I have a few of these. I even have like the huge one from Real Techniques. But I saw this at Ross and it's just so cute in the bright lime green. It's not gonna stay that color for long with foundation and all, but that was really cute. I like the little container and so it totally sold me. Also, I think right now at Ulta, they're having like a deal for half off Real Techniques or something like that. But I don't care. This is still a good deal. I got this from Ross for only $3.99. And yeah, I'm just excited to try it out and just use it. And yeah, and that was really cute. So that's for me. And then I got this too. I love the Yes Too brand because of like all of like the natural ingredients and stuff that it has in it. But this is the micellar cleansing water. I don't know if I'm saying that correct, but it's acne fighting. You guys know I have eczema, so I have super dry skin, but around the time of the month I do get some pimples like on my chin, and this time I got one like on the bridge of my nose, which is really weird. I've never had one there before, but so I got this, and it is also moisturizing, so I thought it'd be safe to use on my skin, and it is. It's not drying my skin out whatsoever. This is only $2.99, so I thought that was a really good deal. There was another one there, so I might just pick it up. As you can see, I have used it a little bit, and I do like it. It doesn't take off my mascara fully. Maybe I'm not using enough around my eyes, but I wear like pretty heavy mascara, so maybe that's why too, but it does work really, really well and quick. I just need a little bit more help with the mascara area, but I do like this a lot, and it's not drying at all. And then I got this blanket for Riley. His birthday is May 27th, so really close together with our birthdays. But I thought it was really cute. Has dinosaurs on it, like playing sports. He's just started really getting into dinosaurs. His big brother loves dinosaurs too, and so Riley is really into dinosaurs also because he just likes to do anything that his big brother Sean is doing. But I got this. It's super, super soft. Like, we can never have enough blankets in our house. We have so many. But this was only $7.99, and I thought it was just really cute to give to him for one of his birthday gifts. So, yeah, Riley is getting this for his birthday. And then I saw this blanket for myself. I absolutely love the print. It is so cute and so pretty. Look at these pretty colors, you guys. Oh, I cannot wait to use this. But, yeah, it's super pretty. And super, super soft. I love Ross's blankets. And it's only $9.99, so that's a really, really good deal. All right, you guys, and here's the rest of it. So I have always wanted a tea kettle. Like, I've always wanted one. They did have that turquoise blue color I absolutely love so much there. But I was thinking for, like, the long run, like, I wanted to get one that will go with any kind of house decor or kitchen decor colors. And so I just got the regular silver. They had like the shiny silver, and then they had this brushed silver, and I like this brushed silver more. I feel like it looks cleaner because the shinier one can get fingerprints on it and stuff. I don't know, I'm weird like that. But they had them for like, there was some there that was like 13, some of them were 18 and around there. Most of them were around like 12 and up. But this one was only $9.99. So I was like, I am getting this. I really like it a lot. I think it's really, really nice. And I can't wait to use it. Like right now, all of my kids and myself are kind of nasally right now, as you could probably tell in my voice maybe, and our throats are a little sore because of like the weather change in the springtime right now, with allergies and also with it being warm during the days and then super cold at night. It just messes with us. So I'm really excited to make some tea, hot tea for us with this. So I loved it. What's cool too is they have them there. They have like other colors. Not all these colors were there. It was like just these two right here, and but they had other brands that had like this color and that color, and I think some black too. But look at all the color options that this brand has. The brand is like Kitchen Works. It has a lot of fun colors. I really like that purple right here, and this one is really pretty, and that olive green is really gorgeous too. And of course, you know, I love this color, but I thought this was like the most appropriate for what I was going for. But yeah, for $9.99, that's a really good deal. And then I got this. I have a white one. I don't know if you guys remember, but inside my bathroom under the sink, I have a white one, exact same brand, same style, everything. And I have really, really liked this. I think this is definitely a space saver for organizing things. This is $12.99. And I got this for my kitchen, for under the kitchen sink. I think this will really help. I don't have a whole lot of space under there because of like the garbage disposal and like some and then I also have like one of those sinks that that the sprayer nozzle, you can pull it out, so there's a long cord underneath there, so there's not a whole lot of room. So I thought this would be really nice. Hopefully it fits just fine. I think it will, but I think it's gonna really help with space saving and organizing under my kitchen sink. And I really love the color, obviously. And then last but definitely not least, I am so excited to show this to you guys. So this is from the Core brand. I love that brand for kitchen utensils. I have quite a bit of that brand. But yeah, I absolutely love this color, as you guys already know. And I like the rose gold handles. So what was really cool about this is I saw this a while back ago at Ross, and I was like, gosh, I really wanted to get it. But I was like, I didn't have all the money for everything I was getting. So I was like, okay, I'll put this back and hopefully it's still here when I come back, because the next day I was going to have money for it. And then I did go back there and they didn't have it. So I was like, no. And then I went there just the other day and I saw it and I was like, oh my gosh, it's fate. I'm supposed to take you home with me. So I bought it because I didn't want to have another one of those episodes of not getting it and it not being there the next time. So I'm so excited I got this. So pretty. Sorry about the shine. I have my flash on my camera. But I just really, really, really like these. This is, I think, $4.99 for the set. The Core brand is really, really good quality. Like, really good. So I am so happy that it's that brand. And they're just so pretty and so cute. I will have so much fun using these when I cook. So yeah, that's it, you guys. I hope you enjoyed my Ross haul. Stay tuned for more videos to come, and I'll see you guys again in my next video. Don't forget to share and like and subscribe. I need more friends. Thanks, guys. See you later. Bye now.